We've integrated modern technologies into various facets of our teaching and learning.
Being the institution that we are, there's a lot of investment into technology.
The importance of technology in medicine can never be fully re-emphasized. Technology and medicine go hand in hand.
Technology is used in our anatomy labs, where we have advanced imaging facilities and different learning platforms for the consolidation of anatomical knowledge.
So we have computers at every cadaver station, and so that's really helpful for students because they can look at the cadaver and they can see the 3D images in situ, but they can also refer back to what they see on the computer screen, perhaps their lecture slides or medical illustrations. They can also refer to a digital version of their Grant's dissector, and so that helps us out when they're in dissection.
What's so awesome about the NeuroLab is it has two components to it. We're in the classroom and students are just actually interacting on an iPad. So they're drawing with me and coloring with me and learning about the brain. We learn about all the different structures and clinical relations and maybe what they do or what happens when they're damaged.
We also have the high definition camera that we do demonstrations over, and we broadcast that through all of the TV screens that you can see hanging from the ceiling.
We are weaving together the technology using the iPads and technology in the lecture hall with actually the classical anatomy approach with wet specimens.
We also have the medical imaging room where students can look at their radiological images in 3D.
Even in the large classrooms, there's big computer screens. They can see the lecture. You can project on the Elmos so that you can do things in real time rather than just the PowerPoint, the old talk and chalk, which again gives our students an advantage.